he looks like a depressed old man who can barely afford where he lives. When the old man walks away, a young man angrily sits down and complains to himself. Gortzby addresses his bad mood, and the man explains why he's so upset. As it turns out, he's traveled to Berkshire Square to stay at the Patagonian Hotel, only to find out it's been demolished. The taxi driver takes him to a different hotel. He steps out with enough money to buy himself a drink and a bar of soap. Now, he doesn't know where he's staying and cannot get back. The young man is aware that his story sounds like a scam. Gortzby mentions a time he pulled the same scam in a foreign city. The young man quickly points out that a foreign city